Hello guys, it's me again, Vivi, and welcome to Vietnam. Yes, it always been said that don't say you haven't been in Hanoi if you haven't tried pho. Exactly. Yeah, pho is the most favorite for tourists when it comes to Hanoi cuisine. Yes, and in previous videos, we have experienced with pho tin. Yes, a great dish with amazing broth. And my video today is about pho again. But yes, if pho tin has only one kind of pho, this pho shop today has a menu with different type of pho. Yeah, it means that you have more than one choice. Yes. And the first stop today I'm going to talk to you, introduce to you, is a place which the only locals know, and it's likely in the oldest first stop in Hanoi. Yeah, and I know breakfast is included in most hotel, for most hotel in Vietnam. However, Vietnam is a paradise of breakfast dish. So let's go out and enjoy the varieties here. Yes, if you stay in the old quarter areas, Pho Suong, yeah, is a best choice for your breakfast. Yes, Pho Suong, yeah, for rice noodles, and Suong means satisfaction. And yeah, the store promise to bring along the highest satisfaction for their guests by enjoying the Vietnamese pho with in the most Hanoian way. Yes, and trying Pho Suong, you will feel satisfied and happy as its name. Yeah, and the address Pho Suong is located in the old quarter. The address is 24 Trung Yen Land, yeah, a very small land, Hoàn Kiếm District, Hanoi. Yeah, and the time for opening in the morning is from about 5 a.m. to 11 a.m. and in the evening is about 4 p.m. to about 9 p.m. Yes, and yeah, I'm stopping now. So now, come with me. Yeah, it's a smaller land. Small land. Yes, I have a affinity in a bowl for a Pho Suong store. Yeah, yes, I feel satisfied as its name of the store. Yes, and the price for a bowl of Pho like that is 50,000 Vietnam dong. Yes, more than $2. So you can see, Vietnamese food has not only delicious taste, but also reasonable price. Yes, and in Hanoi, yeah, there's many Thai pros with different ways to cook. Yes, we have the rice noodle with chicken, rice noodle with beef. Yeah, well done or half done, depends on which one you choose. Yes, but so, yes, and protein is different from Pho Suong. Yes, but for me, both of them are also delicious, yummy, and mind-blowing. Yes. Okay, so Pho Suong, yeah, 24 Trung Yen Street. And the price for both for is 50,000 Vietnam dong, more than $1. Yes, it's located in the old quarter. And you can see the shop is quite narrow, so narrow. So if you don't come early, don't have seat for you. Yes, time for opening in the morning from 5 a.m. to 11 a.m. and the evening is 4 p.m. to 11 p.m. Yes, and the Pho Suong shop is a small, no fancy, no decoration, anything at all. Yeah, but only local people and Hanoi gourmets know its own. Yeah, so now it's my boss. I vote for it. 4 stars. Thanks for watching.